Hi guys, welcome to my channel. My name is Michaela. If you're new, and then if you aren't new, my name is still Michaela. But this is my vlog for the Ariana Grande concert, and I'm so excited. Me and Justin. Today is Saturday. It's been kind of a chill day. I've just been relaxing. Right now, I'm making a card for my friend that's going to the concert with me because I'm really excited, and you know it's gonna be a good day, so I just want to give gifts and everything. So I'm making her a card and like drawing.
Oh crap.
But I am very excited for tomorrow. Yes, so I'm in here and I'm trying on different outfits for tomorrow. I'm gonna show you guys the options that I chose from. And then tomorrow you'll see what I chose. So yeah. So it's T-minus 25 hours until the concert, and honestly I've been enjoying like going on Twitter and making friends with people who are going to the concert. Like literally I'm so excited to meet them tomorrow. It's gonna be so fun. I'm gonna try to take a break because I actually have a headache right now and it doesn't feel too well, but you know. And I'm also gonna get something to eat, and then I'm gonna crash and I'm gonna wake up tomorrow and I'm so excited. But yeah, I'll see y'all tomorrow. So it's much earlier. I mean, it's much later from when you saw me the last time. It is currently here. Let me see the time. 1:05 p.m. I just got out of the shower and we're gonna leave to go to my mom's house at 3:30. So I gotta get everything together and then we're gonna go eat once we get there at Zaxby's. So yeah. Right now I'm about to start getting ready.
Hey guys. So here I am. I'm sitting down. I'm about to do my makeup. I'm about to do a face mask. This is the Sue 8E Purifying Black Charcoal Mask. It gives hydration and moisture. So we're gonna use this. This is my first time using this brand. I really hope it's, you know, good and it doesn't break me out because of that. So cleanse skin thoroughly. Apply a mask. Leave on, pat into skin. Wait, so I should wash my face first. My face is washed and clean. Now we're actually gonna take the mask. I'm so excited. I've never used a black, like I've never used a charcoal mask before. Here is the mask. So there we go. Crap, no. There we go. I'm gonna let this sit for 20 minutes. And then I'll be back.
Okay, so I took the mask off. I didn't do it on camera. I'm sorry. But I did paint my nails while I was watching the YouTube video and waiting for the face mask. And now I'm gonna get started. Do you guys see my skin? You see that? Oh, but I seriously need to hurt this. I'm gonna be trying to do a pink cut piece. So I'm gonna snap my fingers and my makeup is gonna come. So yeah. Probably my hair too. Alright, 1, 2, 3.
Hey guys, so I'm at the concert.
Mom, say hi.
I totally like jumped scenes. Like you're supposed to see my makeup, and I mean here's my makeup. But I'm a good YouTuber. Guys, look at the sky. It's so pretty. Say hi, Mama.
I'm sure you are.
Oh my god.
Huh?
That's
she's real.
Alright, time to take a bath.
Mom.
We're here to see the Ariana Grande.
Alright, we're gonna go up there and we're gonna sing.
Thank you, Matt. I just stabbed myself.
The way you did it.
We made light friends, and they're doing the same thing that we're doing. And yeah, everyone.
So the show is late. You want to be my vlog?
Also, I made a friend. The show still hasn't started.
At all.
8:15.
It's supposed to start at 8.
Yeah.
Too many minutes late.
Yeah. So still waiting.
But I'll check back in with you guys.
So this guy right here is on the camera, so that means it is about to start. So they created a routine with the lights. They're all following someone.
Just keep breathing.
Thank you so much for watching this video. Literally, when I got home last night, I crashed. Like, I crashed. And I have insomnia, so that's hard to do. So just know that I was tired. But I really did have, like, an amazing time. I genuinely did. Next time, we're gonna get pit. You know, I want pit. I want to get really close. But I genuinely enjoyed last night, and I really hope you guys enjoyed this video and all the videos from the concert. I know they were probably kind of shaky because I was like going crazy, but I love the friends that I made yesterday. It was just a really good night. But yeah, thank you so much for watching this video. Be sure to subscribe if you enjoyed it to come back for more of my new videos. So yeah, I love you guys, and I'll see you in my next one. Bye.